achieve and what the hand has wanted them to achieve. Again, you see the nice contact, look all the way to the bottom. Nice front cross again, pick the dog up on the right hand. Again, nice contact on the seesaw. Early tunnel command. Okay, you see how the dogs are slipping on the carpet, they're not used to it. Back onto the seesaw. Now Abigail's got to be extra careful on the turn this time so the dog don't fall over. There we go, nice turn again, picking the dog up, waiting for the dog on the turn. Nice big turn into there, big round of applause. This dog like they did in the first session. Okay, now we've got Abigail and Inca. And again, you know, you can hear the handlers, but they're not shouting and bawling at the dogs. They're giving them nice steady commands, nice directional commands with the hands, looking at the dog into the turn, nice send into the tunnel, waiting for the dog to come out, picking it up because the dog comes out blind at the tunnel. Look, dog's still looking. Some dogs aren't really used to doing a wall all the time, but you've put it into the experience. So there you go, second time round. Picking the dog back up, look, waiting for the dog into the weave, left shoulder again. Nice send into the tunnel. It's going to pick up as it comes out. We look at the dog as it comes out so it knows where to go. Working the contact all the way down. Close the claws. And a good finish, folks.